numbnut. You obviously don't understand the concept of taking out your opposition. You see, it doesn't matter what country someone comes from, if they're your opposition, they're your opposition. Or don't you quite understand that concept? If someone's mug enough to get sucked in by someone like Bob Hardner and they end up getting taken out, that's down to them, isn't it? You know what, Mr. Numbnut? I'm hearing a whole lot of talking coming from you. But I'm not really seeing any action. Yeah, and I also noticed that you're using The Undertaker's music. Oh, dearie me. You have made a big, big mistake, Buster. Let me just tell you something. And you might have to think about this one with your little numbnut-sized brain. Oh, and you'll find out exactly what I'm on about in due course. You can't kill what's already dead. Oh yes, you will find out in due course. And I don't need no one watching my back. I've got Dog Hardnut here. Come here, Dog Hardnut. Come and say hello. Yeah, Dog Hardnut loves Bob. Bob, yeah. Dog Hardnut looks out for my interests. So anytime you feel lucky, you're gonna have to go up against Dog Hardnut. And Bob Hardnut. There won't be no sneaking up on Bob. Mr. Numbnut. Oh yes. And I saw Trailer Trash with his... I tell you what, I don't know what the fuck that is on his face. But you know what, Numbnuts, I'd have a tendency to be a little bit more worried about that man than I am you. You seem to be doing a whole lot of talking. And as for Wobblehead and who else, I don't know who else you're on about. None of them have been hard as fuck enough yet to come and see Bob. Just bear this in mind, Numbnuts. Busty Basque. Trailer Park Boy. And who else? Whoever else is listening to this. You can't kill what's already dead. Anytime you want to come and see Bob, Bob will be waiting.